Hey, how you doing?
Looks like Nita Strauss is doing some new songs. This was a fairly recent release, and it says featuring Dorothy. Not sure who Dorothy is, but we will soon see, won't we? And if it's not this person from the last one, which I don't think, yep, whatever. It has a feel of like a new group anthem, or a, not a group anthem, yeah, you know, the started out just as a very straight out rocky sound, and then once into it, some of her guitar work was a little bit subdued in the sound, but the singer's great, and like I said, this part of it sounds very anthemic. I'm gonna hazard a bet that the three characters in the video, the young boxer, the young guitarist, and the young singer, were meant to be Nita, Dorothy, and whoever the boxer is. Not because I don't follow boxing. She could be a very famous female boxer, but I just don't know it. But the whole thing of we can do it. There is nothing that can stop us. We're get there step by step by step. We'll work towards it. And it's like people can't hold us back. That's why I said this sounded anthemic. It was one of those things that, yes, you can go for it. And it was a little bit, I mean, now knowing that Nita's been around for a while, it was a little bit of that late 80s, 90s rock metal type thing. The guitar tone and that sort of stuff for the solo, especially. Yeah, that's a very catchy chorus. It's a very catchy chorus. And if you've listened to this and it's not still bouncing through your head, then you haven't caught it. Like, I tried not to interrupt it because it was great. And the story behind it, the story in story in the video, I guess, because you're going to pick that up more than in the song. I think if I went back and listened through it, I might hear another few little things in the lyrics, but just the general theme of that, nothing's going to stop us, we're going to get there, we're going to be victorious. Isn't that great?